Welcome, everybody, to your number one Call of Duty source for news and updates. Okay, not exactly, not at all. But what's up, guys? Chaos here, and I actually do have a Call of Duty update for you, and it's actually pretty exciting. It starts off sad, though, because a lot of people at Activision and Blizzard are losing their jobs. Activision and Blizzard are kind of repositioning their structure to focus on their AAA titles, their big names, their Overwatches, their Call of Duties, things like that, and they are going to be laying off non-developmental jobs, which it always sucks whenever there is a massive layoff for any company. So I hope all those people find their footing super, super quick in the gaming industry and they are able to bounce back. Now, we usually get a lot of information when Activision does their shareholder calls. What that is a call to hype up their shareholders and tell them, don't worry, your money, your investment is safe with us. And they give them kind of an idea, an outline of what is going on in the near future and into the long future, I guess. Oh yeah, and the gameplay you're watching is some knife-only Black Ops 4 gameplay from Shadow Slayer. I mean, with a name like that, you know it's got to be at least decent, right? If you guys want to submit your gameplay, link is in the description. Anyway, this call just got done, and we got some information about Call of Duty 2019. We actually got a lot of information about it indirectly. So, over on Charlie Intel, they say the Activision Blizzard CFO said the game is rooted in franchise history, and they have high expectations, okay? Now, this is obviously going to be said every single year. People are talking about it on Twitter. Activision believes this is going to be one of the best Call of Duties ever built. The team believes that. We hear that every year. Now understand, these shareholder calls are their hype calls, okay? They are to get their shareholders behind them and excited and not worried. So obviously, they're going to say it's going to be the best Call of Duty ever, right? Everybody knows it is being developed by Infinity Ward, and we all know that Infinity Ward has a lot to prove. Call of Duty Ghost, Infinite Warfare, Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. It's time to get back on top, right? So all the rumors are pointing towards Modern Warfare 4. We'll have to wait and see, but I told you guys a while back that's what I was going to call it until I knew otherwise. So that is how I'm going to refer to it in this video, all right? But here comes the news. The news, my friends. Are you ready? Here we go. So during the 2018 earnings call, Activision had a lot of praise for the 2019 Call of Duty game coming from Infinity Ward. They said it's new, expansive campaign. Campaign is confirmed, my friends. And I don't know if you're one of the people that was on the bandwagon of saying Black Ops 4 didn't need a campaign, throw it all into multiplayer and blackout and zombies. Well, guess what? That didn't exactly work out. It really didn't. I mean, updates are coming super slow. There's not a lot of content coming. People are not happy. And Call of Duty campaigns are a staple of the franchise. They're a staple of the roots. And for them to say they're going back to their roots on this, they have a campaign. That is the first thing. The second thing is, they said a large MP mode. Now, multiplayer mode, we know we're going to get multiplayer. We're going to get TDM. We're going to get domination. But when you say a large MP mode, they are most likely referring to a battle royale mode. So confirmed is campaign. Allegedly confirmed by me is battle royale coming, which everybody figured it was going to anyway. If they name this one blackout, maybe they name that one whiteout. I don't know. We'll wait and see. And the third little tidbit that they said was a new, keyword, new co-op experience. Now, some people could take that and say that's confirming Battle Royale, but what I'm taking that as, zombies are out, and we're gonna get something new when it comes to the co-op mode. You know, in the past, we've had zombies, we've had Spec Ops way, way back in the day. We had the Modern Warfare 3 survival mode, and now I think we are going to get something completely brand new, which that almost excites me as much as the campaign coming. It really, really does. So there you have it, my friends. That's actually a lot of news that wasn't really confirmed news. Well, the campaign is confirmed. So a new expansive campaign, a large MP mode, which is more than likely Battle Royale, and a new co-op experience, which is probably going to take the place of what has been basically zombies forever. Advanced Warfare did zombies, Infinity War did zombies, obviously Treyarch has done zombies. I honestly think you're probably gonna see zombies kind of fade into the wind. There's only so much you can do with it. There's not even really many zombie YouTubers left at this moment because there's not a lot of content that is coming out for them to work with. But you guys, let me know what you think. Let me know what you think. Do you think it's going to be Modern Warfare 4? Do you think it's going to be an extension of the Modern Warfare trilogy campaign? Or do you think it's going to be something else? Ghost 2? I don't know. You got Infinite Warfare 2? It's not going to be Infinite Warfare 2. Anyway, drop a like, guys, and I'll see you soon.